Welcome to the future. Geek Pop 3. Yeah. Better find them a nice soft place to land. Cause they sound high. They're coming down. Find them a nice soft place to land, right? Pseudoscientists. Pseudo mystics. Come on now. Pseudo psychics. Come on now. It's all pseudo. Come on now. It's all pseudo. Come on now. It's all pseudo. Come on now. I want tomorrow to be better than yesterday. That's why I'm all about technology. So if you say slow it down, I'ma say fast forward. And if you want the benefits but not the process, then you're hypocrites. Everybody's wish list is for new toys and tools and better medicines. And you can have this wish, just ask the methodological naturalists. And if your spouse gets sick, consult professionals, never know this is. Deep down you all know this. Jay-Z thinks I had to borrow this to make sure tomorrow is filled with a bit less moronic shit.
Whatever scientists can discover, you want that. When it's justice and life and death, you want facts. When you feel threatened by science, it's all bad. And you can't bring the future back. Mysticism and pseudoscience, we off that. Placebo effects and magic are off track. Religion and superstition, we off that. Cause you can't bring the future back.
Tell them fools get off me. Fraud, we off that. Quacks, we off that. Homeopathy, hell yeah, we off that. Is you still on that? You should read that science and trigger treatment, they're not bad. This ain't black versus white, it ain't east versus west. It's about the scientific method against myths. It's colorblind justice and double-blind tests. So you can't make claims if you lack evidence. You say it suits me best, but you haven't ruled out those placebo effects. And it's sadistic to peddle false medicines to poor sick kids. And yes, it's been tested. Prayer doesn't work against illnesses. What fucking drugs is you on? Trying to use magic wands and a rock to detect bombs. You fucking punks, people die when you guess wrong. That's why we got double blind tests to detect frauds. Same with homeopaths and psychic mediums and other phonies and quacks.
Whatever scientists can discover, you want that. When it's justice and life and death, you want facts. When you feel threatened by science, it's all bad. And you can't bring the future back. Mysticism and pseudoscience, we off that. Placebo effects and magic are off track. Religion and superstition, we off that. Cause you can't bring the future back.
Tell them fools, get off me. Fraud, we off that. Ghosts, we off that. God, we off that. Yeah, we off that. Is you still on that? You should read Dan Dennett and Dawkins, they're not bad. And I don't give a fiduck, a bit doubt the fide. If you used to have, you can choose your path. And I don't give a fuck if you meditate. Just don't try to claim you can levitate. There's some physical laws you can never break. That's why they're called laws, no exceptions made. And I don't give a fiduck, a bit doubt the visions you probably had. You're just a copycat. And yes, I'm aware this is a copied rap. It's like evolution, right? We all adapt. So I don't give a fuck if you hallucinate. Just don't try to make any truthful claims unless you can show us the proof we crave. Cause no aliens ever flew my way. So now it's time to relax your mind and learn a couple science facts.
Whatever scientists can discover, you want that. When it's justice and life and death, you want facts. When you feel threatened by science, it's all bad. And you can't bring the future back. Mysticism and pseudoscience, we off that. Placebo effects and magic are off track. Religion and superstition, we off that. Cause you can't bring the future back.
Tell them fools, get off me. Spells, we off that. Yeah, cult, we off that. Astrology, hell yeah, we off that. Is you still on that? But we'll still debunk frauds, cause we still on that.